Where did that come from?
La teníamos preparada. No, trabajamos mucho. Fue producto del trabajo.
We had it prepared. It was the product of a lot of work. We worked really hard.
You said you were going to start faster this time. You did, but so did he, and it looked like you didn't have room to punch. What changed in the second round?
Cambió que mi postura fue de atacar.
What changed was that I started to attack. That was my stance.
Pero siempre esperando sus errores.
But always waiting for his mistakes.
Did he make a mistake before you landed that punch?
Sí, venía muy abierto y me dejaba muchos espacios para golpearlo.
Yeah, he was coming in, he was too open, he left me a lot of room to come in and punch him.
Okay, we thought this might be a fight of the year. Turns out to be the knockout of the year. You're the middleweight champion of the world. Outside of Pacquiao and Mayweather, there's no argument about pound for pound. You just beat Cintron, no matter what they say. Two fights with Williams, you just knocked him out. You beat Kelly Pavlik. Where do you go from here?
Quiero escuchar ofertas y esperar. Quiero esperar a ver qué es lo que se viene. Nada más.
I want to hear offers and see what comes my way. That's all.
What do you want?
Quiero descansar un poquito, saludar a Paul Williams porque es un grande de la historia y ir esperar las próximas ofertas. Quiero esperar y escuchar.
I want to rest a little bit. I want to say hello to Paul Williams because he's a great fighter.
Thanks, man.
You have help.
Yeah, good fight. Thank you, champ.
Quickly, would you fight? Do you want to fight Mayweather or Pacquiao at a catchweight fight? How low can you go?
No tengo problema si sería cuestión de escucharlo, pero 156 libras puedo darlo sin ningún problema, pero sería cuestión de escuchar ofertas.
I would have to hear offers. 156 would be fine, but I would want to hear the offers.
Thanks, champ. Congratulations on a sensational knockout.
Muchísimas gracias y quiero agradecer a toda la gente que se acercó a ver este combate. A todos los que me hacen sentir su apoyo.
Thanks, and I want to thank everybody who came here for the fight, everybody who let me feel their support.
A todos los latinos, a todos los españoles, argentinos, y principalmente my family, mi familia en Argentina, en Quilmes.
All, everybody from Latin America, everybody from Spain, everybody from Argentina, and mainly my family in Quilmes.
Congratulations again, champ. Paul, quickly. It's a tough question to ask someone who just experienced what you did, but what happened as far as you know?
I don't know, man. I just got caught with a punch, you know. I was coming and breaking a real tough fight, you know, saying he just caught me with a clean shot.
Was the fight going according to plan until that point? How did you feel?
I felt good. You know, somebody was going to make it a tough fight the whole way through, you know what I'm saying? He just caught me with a punch, you know what I'm saying, that I ain't see.
But we've seen you caught with punches before. The reason it's such a shock is you're known as having a great chin. We've seen you absorb tremendous shots that you saw and didn't see in the past. Why was this different?
I don't know. You know, it's the way the cookie crumbles, you know what I'm saying? He just caught me with one I didn't see.
Here's the replay.
I didn't see it.
Paul, thank you very much.
Thank you.
We'll see you again, I'm sure.